Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to review data in Oracle Planning and Budgeting Cloud. When working with forms, there are many ways you can review and analyze data. You can view a member formula for an account to see how that value is calculated, hide children of parent members, filter rows and columns to select what data to display, and sort data in rows and columns. First, let's look at member formulas. Some accounts are calculated automatically. For example, gross profit is total revenue minus total cost of sales and service. It calculates automatically by rolling up member values. Sometimes, however, the calculation you need to perform is not done automatically. For these calculations, you can assign member formulas directly to members and use them to go beyond aggregation logic. For example, gross profit margin does not automatically roll up. It is calculated by dividing gross profit by total revenue. If a member formula has been assigned to an account, you can view that formula by clicking the formula icon next to the account. Now, in a different form, let's look at hiding children of parent members. This allows you to review data more easily when there are many members in the rows or columns. Let's start by including months and quarters for fiscal year 2017. Collapse the quarters to hide the months. Then you can enter data in the quarters. Later, you can expand the quarters so that you can view the monthly data. Now let's look at filtering rows and columns to limit what data is displayed. Let's filter the Q1 column so that only values greater than 10,000 are displayed. When I click Apply, only values greater than 10,000 are displayed in the Q1 column. You can cancel the filter to display the data without any filter. You can also filter forms to hide or show rows and columns with no data. Select the row header, then from the Actions menu, select Filter. You can hide rows with no data, hide rows with zeros, or hide rows with zeros and no data. I'll hide rows with no data. Only rows with data are displayed. To show the rows with no data, so that you can key values for those members, select the row header. Then, from the Actions menu, select Filter, and then Show Rows with No Data. You can also sort data in rows and columns to display data in ascending order, descending order, or in the order of the dimension hierarchy. Let's sort rent expense to display the highest expense first. Select the row header, then from the Actions menu, select Sort, then Sort Descending. The columns for the selected account are sorted with the greatest expense displayed first. The remaining columns are sorted in descending order. You can cancel your selected sort. In this tutorial, you saw how to review data. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.